police?
There were 5 cameras in total that he had with him on top of the hill. When we arrived there at 1:30, he got his image enhancing device out and scanned East Field and the field next to it with the rape and the wheat field next to that by Golden Ball Hill, and we could see then that the field was completely clear. Apart from the lights at the end of the road going past, the cars going past, the field was in complete darkness, and there, if there would have been any lights inside there from anybody with laser devices or any lights at all, down to 1/200th of the lux of a candle, it would have been detected by these cameras. They were hooked up to a bank and set their video recorders in his car, and they ran all night. We sat there then from about 1:30 until about just after 3, and then there was an almighty white flash of light that completely encompassed the landscape. We talked about that for a few minutes and wondered if there was something in it. I felt that maybe there's a connection, but we didn't know anything at that point. And it was around that time that Wynn realised he had to go and change his tapes over because they run for 4 hours in the vehicle. So he went down to the vehicle and changed the tapes and came back up. We sat there for about another 20 minutes, and just as some of the light began to creep in from the east, we could see a very, very pale, imperceptible shadow on the field. So I asked Wynn to look through his light-sensitive camera to see if there was anything there, which he did, and when he got up, we could see this amazing formation laid out in front of us. But it was still too dark to actually see it with the naked eye. We could only see it through the camera. So we cheered and danced and was very happy, and then waited until the light came up just after 4, and Wynn stayed on the hill then and continued to film it as Paula and I walked down and entered the formation for the first time.
Thank you.
in your mind that this was not made by humans?
Oh, no question. No question at all. The complexity of it and the fact that we all sat there all evening and the camera footage that's there, there's no question.